canvas right here. Okay, just like this. Very good. Okay, it's such a big canvas. I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish painting today, but that's fine. It's a little dusty as well. Just a little dusty on the top. It's okay. Okay, very good. Okay, let's see. Well, the surface looks a little rough and kind of hatched, so maybe I need to apply a layer of gesso. I don't know if I have gesso. I haven't been painting for a long time, so let's just see. Okay, alright, so where is the gesso? Is this the gesso? No. Okay, and these are the paints, and maybe this is the gesso. Yes, I'm thinking this is the one. Alright, very good. Okay, and now where are the brushes? I was told. Here they are. Okay, so for the gesso, maybe I need to find a flat brush. Maybe this one is a little too small. I need a really big one to cover this whole canvas. It's so huge. Maybe this one, I think this is perfect. Okay. So let's mix, because the gesso seems quite dry. Okay, I honestly have no idea if she is going to like my painting as her birthday gift. I hope she does, because it's her birthday soon, and I really have to give her a present. But I'm quite worried because of her reaction to my portrait of her last time. Yes, she didn't seem to like it very much, but I'm sure I'm going to do a wonderful job on this painting. Okay, so let's just apply the gesso all over the canvas. Oh, why do I feel like I'm talking to a canvas? Yes, but everybody knows that I have no friends, so I guess it's okay. Lonely people talk to objects. Okay. Thank you. this dries really quickly because I have no time. I have to give it to her like tomorrow morning. Okay, so let's wash the brush. Sketch what I'm going to paint. Okay. Okay, so this is the right pencil, 4B. Maybe let's just try. Okay, it seems a little dark, but that's okay. I'm gonna do an impression, like an abstract. Portrait, so it's like a portrait, but it's not like a portrait. So let's just go. Sketch like this. Okay, I'm going to paint this part and this part brown. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but I am 100% sure it's going to be another masterpiece. Next, I will use, let's see, a red paint. Also mix this a little bit. And open. And white paint. And use a pointy brush. Mix the colors a little bit. Maybe a little more white. This is not really the color that I'm looking for. Okay. Alright, let's go into the details now. I'm so scared. This should be like, what is this? Wash the brushes quickly. Okay, definitely time for the beautiful blue. Okay, so I'll leave this one. got it. Okay, it's looking quite strange, but that is what I'm going for, so that's okay. It's just a little abstract art. Okay, on this side. And maybe I'm gonna mix these two together like this. Maybe it's time to go over the outlines with some oil pastels, and I'll start with a brown. I'll be good. Okay. Okay, so let's just go with over the outline. Okay. Enough with brown, and maybe I'll go with an orange colored pastel next. Okay, so let me just do a little write a secret message on the canvas, kind of like a birthday card. I don't know if she's going to be able to read it. Let's use the colored pencils. Okay, I am thinking maybe like a pink or orange. Nobody comes into this room because I don't want to get caught painting this piece of work. Okay. Okay, should I close the door? Close the door, my father will be all suspicious. Okay, now maybe change the color to like a blue. Something more. I want to express my gratitude towards that. Maybe like my father or the other maids might see. So I think I'll leave here. Just let it dry. Okay, should I leave this in the room? Is somebody going to like ask me what this is? Okay, maybe I'll. Oh no, I'll just leave it here. It's gonna be fine. It'll be more weird if I like carry a big canvas out to another space. So, alright. Okay. Alright, hopefully it's gonna be alright.